Hello guys, welcome to my new series I am doing. This is a PlayStation 2 game. A game I've done a Let's Play before on my older account, on YouTubeFan88. And well, there it is. Star Wars Battlefront 1. Since this is kind of a short game, the Galactic Conquest mode is kind of short, I figure we'll be just doing 15 minute parts, so yeah. And yeah, this game, actually, you could play online, but we all good. So, mind you, I have not done a Let's Play on a PS2 game in quite some time. So, I just figured, let's do one on PS2, and we're going to be doing a Let's Play on Star Wars Battlefront 1. So, yeah, today is the 19th, April 2014, obviously. Hopefully it fits my whole name. Okay, this fits perfectly. Medium save. There we go. Okay, and hopefully my controller doesn't die, because I haven't used this, I have never refilled these AAA batteries, so let's just... Everybody pray nothing goes on that controller, because it's been running on these batteries for a long time, but I was incorrect, guys. It's actually a historical campaign. We're not doing Galactic Silver War. I hate that. We are going to be doing the Clone Wars. Battle of Naboo is the first place. Let's do this. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. And there it is. The great and classic Star Wars title. Many of you will probably judge me for this, but quite frankly, I really don't care, because Star Wars is beast. This was an awesome game I played as a child, so you know what? Screw you if you hate it, alright? So... Star Wars Battlefront. After centuries of peace, the old Republic is beset by war. Is that even a word? I don't even know. The Senate considers the creation of a grand army of the Republic. Meanwhile, shadowy figures conspire to secretly draw the galaxy into conflict, encouraging the evil trade Federation act against the defenseless planet of Naboo. As mechanized droid army descends, meager security forces gather to mount. At last, desperate defense of their peaceful world, period. And here we are, guys, at Naboo, meaning we'll have to be the droids. Yes, I played this game before, so I do know all this. And hopefully my game isn't freeze or anything, because this game's pretty old. I've had this game since I've been a kid, and hopefully nothing freezes. So, there's another thing to pray for. Look at them graphics. Is this the movie?
Activate the droids.
Yes, sir.
The rebel of Naboo have dared to raise an army against us.
Okay, so we gotta kill all these people, I think.
Okay,
I know how to play this game. I've played it before. R1 to shoot. R2 to switch weapons or something like that. I'm not quite sure yet. X to jump, circles, like, I think roll around. And the bad thing is, if I don't have this controller, then I'm going to be kind of screwed because my other controller, my black controller, doesn't have an R1 button. So, like I said, everyone pray, and hopefully next part I'll just have some new batteries. That way we don't worry about anything bad happening. So let's go ahead and just respond at the quickest... The best, the faster you get out, the better, and hopefully this freaking controller isn't crazy. Okay, here we go. Alright, it's being a real jerk. Oh my god, is that me doing that? Quit it. This controller is being ridiculous. Quit. Oops, clicked options, okay. This is going to be really fucking annoying. It's like moving on its own. This is not right. Why is it doing this? Okay, you know what? Let me just take these batteries out real quick and just try moving around. I'm sorry, guys. This is... Well, I should have touch run or something, but this is... It's never happened before in any other game. I swear. My Crash Team Racing LP, I use this controller. And when I play a PS2, I use this controller every freaking time. Alright. I don't know why it's doing this. It's freaking annoying the crap out of me. Quit, stupid controller. I whoop these. This controller is set being a little jerk right now. Oh, yeah, you killed me. Gungan? Maybe sniping would work. Let's try sniping. That's how I throw a bomb. Oh, no scope! No scope. So apparently, never mind. Maybe just no. It's kind of like every time you look up, it moves down. Okay, I have an idea. Is this one of those games where you move up, it goes down? I don't need tool tips. Controls. This isn't gonna help either. Flip. Let's try this. Okay, let's try that. Okay, that just makes things worse. Okay. We're having difficulties right now, guys. This is not good. Okay, you know what? We're gonna resort to my other controller, my other blue controller. Hold on, be right back. Alright guys, I'm gonna plug my blue controller real quick. And we're gonna pray this one works better than the other one. Because this is the first problem I've honestly ever really had any big trouble difficulty-wise with my wireless blue controller. So hopefully this one's not real bitchy either, because that'd be a big problem. Oh, this is so much better. Wait, why the hell am I sniper? Yeah, this is so much better. Okay, this is way, way, way better. Okay, this is what we're gonna be using. Okay, go back to the Y axis thingy. Off. Okay, much, 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 much better. Oh. Shh. We're sniping. There we go. Really don't want to be a. I don't think you can run. Yeah, you can't run in this game. Like in the other game, you could actually run. Okay, this is what we're gonna be using, guys. The dark blue controller. And yeah. Still kind of get used to this. Down, up, down. Yeah. Sometimes this controller acts kind of weird too. We're trying to get over. Oh, come on! They captured it. Okay, I don't want to be a sniper. Can we just despawn? Here we go. Yeah. Yeah. If you ever want to kill yourself in this game, just respawn to throw a bomb. Okay. Okay. Sorry guys, sorry for the difficulties. Usually I kick butt in this game. But mind you, I haven't played this game in a long time, and even though we can't really move that fast right now, it's because I don't have the right controller. But I'd rather be doing like this rather than how the other one was, if you guys remember how that was. If you guys remember the other one, the other controller I couldn't even really aim at well at all. It was just kinda bad overall. Just to give you a map in this game. Oh crap, something huge was shooting at me. A turret. Freaking turret was. Yeah, we'll figure this out. We're gonna figure out how to get this thing fixed. I wanna go in there and just kill some people. We can't because there's big shields in the way. Freaking god. It's crazy in here, man. I swear, it's freaking crazy. Just murder some of these Gungans. Oh crap, throwing grenades everywhere. Okay, we'll see. Okay, maybe not 15 minute parts, maybe 20 minute parts. I'm not sure, however long it takes to beat each stage. Okay, I want to go over here to this capture command post thing, capture this place. Just get all these nuisances out of the way, because there's some nuisancing people throw bombs over there. Kind of snipe a little bit with my... Yeah, see, I think circle is how you roll. This guy would stop moving, I actually shoot him. That's how you crouch. That's how you get down That's how you actually go prone. It'd be just kind of weird. Now we're at a... Yeah, it's a weird view, I think. I loved this kid as a game. I ever played, like, every day after school. I'd be, like, in a mood where nobody messes with me. I'm playing my Star Wars Battlefront 1. Crap. Okay, at least it's white now. Now, we can just kill this one. I think we should hopefully be able to capture this. Yes, we're going to capture this. You can also tell directions, your comrades with you. Follow me. Hold position means basically stand. At ease, I think, means keep an eye out, but stand. Move out, obviously, means move out. And follow me, obviously, means make a group, basically. So, yeah. But now we're trying to get in this place, and we gotta get this whole controller situation figured out. And square is how you reload. I also noticed that. That was kind of a not really important to reload. I don't remember it being that important, but this is how we throw some grenades. Just get a big amount of kills here. Try to throw some grenades. There's a lot of freaking... There's all these people over in here. Look at this. It's a freaking party. Only problem is when you fire so many bullets at one time, you're not really that accurate at all. You're like overkill. You kind of lose accuracy over time. And now we're just murdering some of these people, man. They don't even know what's going on. Headshot, headshot. Oh, we almost got headshot. We almost got headshot. Oh, we got killed. Now there's only like 23 people. Obviously, you guys can see at the top, that's the amount of people there are. And yeah, they're trying to go all onslaught on us. So really, I don't know if we can be able to, whoa, how do we even get past that? Yeah, this is a very exciting game to play, I think. I enjoyed it. I never, back then I didn't know it was online. I couldn't even imagine playing this thing online. I mean, that'd be just freaking crazy. Now this scene, I mean, it's kind of a hard decision to make. You want to run fast or slow, because my blue controller is really kind of fucking weird at times. Okay, you need to die, sir. Seriously. So not now. Right now, we're 30 for 8. You can go perfect in this game. You just gotta go really try hard, you know? So, pretty much only 3 of them left, so that, I think when we kill all of them, that's how we win. So can we do 2 battles in 1 part? I don't know. So should we just stop the bat part after this, guys? There's one more guy left, and he's mine. Where is he? Ah! Victory is ours. Okay, we went 31-8-1. Their best guy was 6-5. You suck. We got five headshots. Our nemesis was Gungan 2. Longest living was 2 minutes. We got Killing Spree. We got Survivalist, the Public Enemy, and Dead Eye. Those are our rewards. Awards, rewards. I don't know what the difference is. So we're going to go ahead and just, let's take a look at the next battle, because I don't know if we'll do another battle in this part. Depends which one it is. Okay, we're gonna save here. Yes. Yeah, we ain't gonna be able to get, that next. So guys, in part 1 we got done the Battle of Naboo. On part 2 we will start the rebellion on Theed. So thanks for watching. I apologize for a shorter, I might just do 15 minute parts, just for the heck of it. And I honestly can't remember the last time I did 15 minute series parts or whatever. So you know what? Click the link, go to part number 2, subscribe, give the video a like if you enjoyed it, and peace, love y'all, thanks for subscribing and supporting me and watching. Okay, thanks guys, and see you guys later.